Hi friends, today we're gonna create a little mushroom garland using orange peels. Here we have the dried orange peels that I put in the oven for between 2 and 3 hours, and then I painted them with acrylic paint. You can paint the exterior with red, and then I painted the inside with some white. And as you see, some of the orange peels split, but it doesn't really matter. It just makes them look neat. Here we're painting the little gills on the inside, just to give an idea of them. It's very rough, but they look interesting. At this point, you can see how I dry brushed a little bit of white paint on first before I painted these white dots. But with Amanita mushrooms, you really want to just paint those dots very random, different sizes. And here's some branches that I got out from my yard. I'm really lucky I have a lot of trees. And so we're just going to use these little pieces of branch to create the stems for the mushroom. I hot glued them in, and here they are. I also put a little tiny jewelry pin. You can see right there, I froze the video so you can see the jewelry pin. And then I just used a little bit of brown string to tie them onto this very light string. I also wound a little bit of the string around the fairy lights, and also a piece of dark brown satin cord that I had. I just wanted to give it a little bit of thickness to it. So, and here you can see how they turned out. They're super cute. I'm giving these to my daughter for Christmas, and yeah, I'm sure she's gonna put them up in her new home. She's all about the mushrooms right now. So I just wanted to say I got this idea from a wonderful YouTuber. Her name is Kate, and her YouTube channel is called Little Boho Cottage. If you want to get away and escape from the stresses of life, you should watch her channel. Her videos are so peaceful and beautiful. She's located on the other side of the continent from me, but I absolutely love her videos, and I'll put a link to her channel in my description. Here I'm just painting the gift box for my daughter, and somewhere to store the lights if she doesn't want to have them up right then. I just love painting tiny things, so this is the little gift box that I got. Just did a quick little painting on it, so I'll just let you watch, and if you have any questions, please feel free to put them in the comments. And I would absolutely love it if you could subscribe to my channel and click like. That would really, really help me. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for coming and watching today, and I hope you have a wonderful day.